Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. We are once more here again to worship with you and bless the name of our Father. The Dabi TV family is here again, and we want you to join us to worship the name of the Lord. I'm blessed here with my elder Andrew Sobobi. He's on the keyboard, and me myself, your servant, Courage Gidi, and we are here to bless the name of the Lord. So kindly worship with us. Hallelujah. God, a Jesus, every time.
to renew our tearful to me.
Time in heaven, and they want someone to open the seven seals of God. The seven seals contains the secret things of God yet untold. They couldn't find no one. They couldn't find no one. No one worthy apart from Jesus, the Lamb who was slain on the cross of Calvary. He's the only one who was worthy to open the seven seals of God. You have to understand the man we worship. He is worthy to open the seven seals of God. Hey! Yahoo! Yahoo! Tanasi, hey, yeah, oh, 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 hey, yeah, oh, 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 hey, oh, 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 hey, oh,
Tanasi,
my babu, you, Nasi, also, crock, crock, crock,
Bless the name, Karadaba.
yebesumo. Ansano ni pa beye, okratia sivo, yebesumo. Da. Me una ye besumo Israel kokoine una me una una ubo sunia sasi una muhu Bebu Ansano Nipa Beye Okratia Sifu Yebesumo Da Unyami Una
Yebesumo.
Joshua said, me and my house, for me and my household, we will worship the Lord.
Una yewes, una ubo surunia lasa zi, una ubo migu oni bebi ansa.
you, God.
Oh, sir, sir, him. Yeah, thou art see. Hey, you are, yeah. Hey. Oh, sir, sir, him. Yeah, thou.
Hey, 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 hey,
hey,
Semi wo Yesu anopa ewia ni enumre ni enacho me sorry no se me kra jin kwa hey.
I know pa me wo Christ. Every abre me wo Christ. And you raise me wo Christ.
Yesu anopa ewia enumre ni anacho ah mesom no ye hey
ewia bre mi wo
hey
enumre so mi wo ah hey anajo hey.
Sorry, the main deny
it. You may so me walk right. And I do.
Me.
Hey, I know. Pa me walk right. No, pa me, oh Christ. Every abrim me, oh Christ. And you miss to me, oh Christ.
Amen and amen. God bless you. God bless you, sister. Hallelujah. Glory, Hannah. David, I, God bless you. Sam Samuel, God bless you. Amen and amen. SSA, go to the Obed Amwafo. Let me show, baby. Let me show. Chris Pado TV, powerful. God bless you, God bless you. SSA, you're good to know. Solo Tech, God bless you. Naya da, Nase, Nanimu, Nekwa. Christian Ako, God bless you, senior minister. I take him, senior minister. God bless you too. SSA, you're good to know. Hey, Naya da, Nase, Nanimu, Nekwa. Samuel Chega, God bless you, God bless you, God bless you. Keep on bringing in your messages and your comments, okay? SSA, you're good to know. Nayada, Nase, Nanimu. If you have any worship song on your heart and you want us to worship it with you, you can kindly send it in the comment box. SSA, you're good to know. Nayada, Nase. Sing me, great is thy faithfulness. Hallelujah. Abaraba shabaraba. Be to our maker in heaven. God bless you, God bless you, God bless you. Hey, Arabaha, more
All I have needed, thy hands have provided. Great is thy faithfulness. Hey.
Kabaraba shararaba. Hey, servant Isaac Official, songs of our God, hallelujah. Greater one is our God, now like him is within, hey, almighty, Isaac, to me, your own media. Like him, we will sing that for you. He is weak. Isaac, this one. To me, Ninara, Ayewudi. Hey, to me, Ninara, Ayewudi. Nane, Namie. Wuna, Wubosurunia. Asasi, Aho, to me, Ninara, Ayewudi. Of Jesus' name, every cancer will lost. Una, because all powers belong to Jesus. Runia, Sasi, every sickness shall bow to me. Nina. Every worries, every problem shall bow in the name of Jesus. Una, hey, Sasi, at the head of my voice. Every sickness, every cancer, every broken heart is mended in the name of Jesus. Every issue is being mended in the name of Jesus. To me. Hallelujah, hallelujah. We thank God for how far he has brought us. All powers belong to him alone. We thank God. And we also thank you for your time. Servant Isaac Official, our God is great. Yes, indeed, our God is great. Wubas hurnia, tazi, to me. Bless you, Servant Isaac Official. Kabaru Shara Bahasha. Samochega. Yesu Christo Nimijifu. We'll give you, sing that for to you. Harabashadabara. Hallelujah. I don't have any savior apart from you, Jesus. Jesus Christ is your Lord and portion. He will hide you under his shadows. Christ is your portion, Samochega. He is your portion. Jimmy Cry, Santo, Chaji. Storms home when the clouds unfold their wings of strife when
and the strong tides leave, and the cable strain, will your anchor drift or fail? We have an anchor that keeps us so steadfast and sure when the billows Jesus Christ, steadfast and sure. Hey, well, there be he loves. Oh, fasting
to their
own. Oh, which can not move. Grounded and firm and deep in the same.
Which
cannot grounded firm and deep in the
same.
Hallelujah, hallelujah. We bless Jesus for our fires, brothers. We thank you for your time, your comment. May God visit you tonight. May Jesus come and touch you. Wherever you are, you can lift up your hands as we give this our benediction prayer and song. Jesus will come and visit you. Jesus will come and touch you. In your life, you just need the touch of Jesus and everything will be okay. He's the lover of your soul. So as we are leaving, as we are closing right now, I just want you to lift up your hands and you pray this prayer with us. Those, before we continue, if you have not accepted Jesus Christ as your Lord and personal Savior, He is the main reason why we are here. Because this world is coming to an end and there's an eternity for us, either death or life. And there's only one man who giveth life, and that man is Jesus. And without Him, you cannot see the Father. He is the bridge between man and God. Without accepting Him, you cannot cross that bridge to the Father. So wherever you are, if you have not accepted Lord Christ Jesus as your Lord and personal Savior, I would just want you to just stand up and just lift up your hands and say this after me. If you are ready, let's go. Let the keyboard come down small for me. Just lift up your hands and say, mention your name, me, Courage Giddy. You mention your name, me, Courage Giddy. Today, I accept the Lord Jesus Christ as my Lord and personal Savior. He'll be my Lord in the whole. You will be my Lord from now to the end, and I'll serve Him with all my heart in Jesus' name. Amen. Let me pray this prayer with you. Father, anyone who accepted you as your Lord and personal Savior, Father, visit them tonight. Show them thy way. Let your light shine upon their life. Touch them. Let your glory shine upon them. Teach them thy ways. Let your Holy Spirit fill them in the name of Jesus, so that when you come on the day of rapture, they'll never get lost in you. They'll never get lost in the world, but you save them as your own. We thank you and we give you all the glory for such an opportunity, for being the bridge between us and our Father. We thank you, Jesus. We love you because you are the lover of our soul. We give you all the glory. In Jesus' name have I pray. Okay, as for those who have accepted Jesus Christ, I beseech you that you should find a Bible-believing church to attend, or any Church of Pentecost right beside you, Presbyterian Church, Methodist Church. Show yourself to the pastor. Tell him that you received Christ on one of the live worship shows. So you want to serve the Jesus. You want to serve Jesus with them. Hallelujah. And your life will never be the same. So as we are leaving you tonight, we pray that God, may the hands of God be upon you. May his face shine on you till now and forevermore. Hallelujah. Let me leave you with this song before we leave here. This world is full of atrocities, but we have only one God who is with us, is before us, and is after us. He's around us. Mi wo nyami oyo tunfu wo meni oyo nukwa nyami o tinisa wa makuti nyine wa matanga. Yeah, you are.